Marrying the flavours of raspberry jam and rich chocolate, this Bakewell Tart made with Good Day Chunkies is a dessert you simply cannot miss. Welcome back to Britannia Dessert Carnival. I'm Chef Shipra and today I'm going to make a scrumptious Bakewell Tart which is going to chunkify your day. So let's get started. So to make the Bakewell Tart, I'm going to start by making the crust. And that I'm going to be making with Good Day Chunkies. So we need to crumble it as fine as you can. Good Day Chunkies are going to give a nice crisp crust on the outside and gooey chocolate in the inside, which is just going to melt in your mouth. Now this is crumbled well. I'm going to add butter to this and mix it again. It should form a dough. Okay, so this is ready. Now I'm going to form a crust on a pie mold with the same mixture. So you press from the center towards the edges and evenly spread it. And since we are making it out of Good Day Chunkies, we don't have to bake this crust. In fact, I'm going to put it in the refrigerator for half an hour or until it gets set in the mold. So let's make the filling for the Bakewell Tart. In a bowl, we are going to combine eggs. I'm adding 3 eggs. To this, I'm going to add almond essence, caster sugar, almond flour. This you can also make at home. Butter. And now I'm going to whisk it. Okay, so this is done. Let me get the tart crust from the fridge. Okay, this is set. Now I'm going to put a layer of raspberry jam. And the chunky tip of the day is that you can replace this raspberry jam with strawberry jam, pineapple jam, or marmalade. It's up to you. Now I'm going to fill the pie with this filling, a generous amount. Just make sure that it's evenly filled. And now I'm going to drizzle some almonds here. Now your Bakewell Tart is ready to go in the oven. My oven is preheated at 180 degrees and this will go for at least 15 to 20 minutes or until set. Wow, it looks good and it smells awesome. Now it's well rested. So I'm going to demold it. Here we are, nice and yummy. I'm going to put some icing sugar on it. Good Day Chunkies Bakewell Tart is ready. This unique flavor of raspberries and chocolatey chunkies is an overload of happiness which you've got to share with your loved one. And do not forget to subscribe for all Britannia Dessert Carnival updates.